Hit this ATM.
So, how you doing today?
What's your name, sir?
Name's Richard.
Richard what?
Richard Woods. What's yours?
My name is, Shaniqua.
Shaniqua, you got a last name?
Shaniqua, Shaniqua.
Shaniqua, Shaniqua.
come on, don't! Come here!
We're deploying K-9!
Don't deploy shit!
Come on,
can we say it? Come on!
Ah!
She's trapped! Yeah,
Nightstick! I think we got her. I hope she's not dead.
I think we're a success.
I'm right, seeing
we'll
the
light! Here, Adams. We got it.
Good work, team.
Oh, is that my friend, Adams?
Let's see who's under this mask.
Who
Let's
is
see.
It?
Let's see. I have a weird thought of who this is. With the giggles, the rims on her car.
Let's pop Ritz some handcuffs.
What the hell? So judgmental.
Oh my god, this isn't Shaniqua. This is Sydney Brown.
Oh my goodness. I called 52, by the way.
Oh, so did I.
Oh my god. All the 52s.
You're getting loads of 52s.
I would have never known this was Sydney.
Oh my god.
How many illegal knives do you reckon Sydney has on her?
We don't need to know. We don't need
drink.
So we're gonna have local doctors and Nurse Nancy take care of you, okay?
You guys.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Okay, 12948. Why is he looking at me like that? Why are you looking at me like that?
Mm-hmm. You gonna tell him what was in your car?
What was in my car, officer? Come on.
I actually don't remember.
That's not good, innit? I wanna know, I'm sweating out here.
Well, Adams is meeting us at the station, he'll tell
I'm debating whether not to fake my own death right now, okay?
I know it's not bad. Well, like, it's not nothing day, okay? Huge.
Okay, thank you,
EMF. Are you talking about the specific opioid that was found in your car?
What's up, Dylan?
The specific opioid that was found in your car?
Hello?
My water gun was in my car.
I'm talking about the water gun. I don't care about the water gun.
I'm Chauncey Diggins.
What else was in there?
What was in your med kit?
Oh, tramadol.
Wait, what? What's she in here for?
Are you robbing medics?
No, I wouldn't do that.
She said she found it.
She's under arrest.
I found it in someone's house.
She surrendered in the middle of the street.
And, I found it in someone's house.
So you're okay. I see what you're doing now.
What's that?
Incriminating yourself.
I've already done that already.
You already did that, Sydney.
What are you going about my hips for? No,
you
don't
see it.
I was trying to talk to my friend over there, so I'm trying to talk to him.
Oh. Well, I'm ready, Sydney.
He's ready.
He's ready to take you back to prison where you live.
On an escaping custody charge.
I wanna. Why do I keep falling over?
It's a trap here.
Ready to kiss all the slippery floors, I'm complaining.
Sydney, give up, you're not gonna win.
Round, round, baby, round, round, spending that on me.
Sydney, get in the damn car.
Stop, or I'll nightstick you.
I'm having the time of my life.
Yep. Yeah, you are. How'd that work out for you?
Really good, actually. I let some energy off, you know.
Now you've got an escaping custody child, Sydney. Come with me.
So now you can go get your energy away from you.
Come on, Sid. Come here.
I'm chilling.
Sydney! Either this or I'll get Richard to carry you like a baby and we'll take your mugshot like that.
What the hell?
That'll be embarrassing.
That's embarrassing.
Please don't. That's embarrassing exactly. for me too.
Alright, nice and easy, there we go. Now let's walk to the start and then you can sit down.
Oh my god, man. Oh, listen, come here, I want to tell you something, come here.
Okay, come here.
Yeah. Tell, let me go.
I don't think I pull that much weight around here.
Do you want to see something cool?
Not really. What is it going to be?
I'm going to show you anyway.
No.
What are you doing?
Just talking?
Ah. What the fuck? Sydney? You okay? Right.
Yeah, well, let's get one.
Do we charge you with you headbutting Richard? It's another charge.
I didn't headbutt
You've already
Richard.
Got enough of them.
That's a good question. What do we do, Shaniqua?
I'll leave that up to Richard. Richard, do you want me to charge her with battery?
Let me talk to her. Let's hash this out. Alright, plead your case to Judge Woods.
What, why I did it?
Yeah, why'd you do it?
I just felt like it.
Great reason.
That's honestly straight up. Alright, you know what? Fuck it, don't charge it.
Okay. Right, so it's because you're driving with a suspended license, and you know you have a suspended license.
I have a really good story for that. Can I just explain it?
Yeah. Okay.
Well, my license got eaten by a shark.
It's been suspended for like.
I was swimming in the ocean, and a shark attacked me and ate my driver's license.
Sydney, you know you're on 42 points. You literally got arrested yesterday and got charged with driving on a suspended license because I was there.
It got eaten by a shark, okay?
What, between now and yesterday?
Yeah, I was swimming earlier.
But you know it's suspended anyway, so how does that make any difference?
I'm trying, okay? I'm trying. Right.
The next one, unlawful possession of government-issued equipment because you had tramadol in.